Good morning, challengers, and welcome to day 6 of the 21 Days to Discover You challenge. This is Bellori, your transformation coach for the duration of this challenge. Sometimes there's a difference between what brings us joy and what we're good at. Often we find ourselves stuck in doing what we're good at, but we're not really enjoying it. So what if I told you that there could be an overlap, and that overlap is your passion? So today we will explore what are those things that you're good at so that we can identify what you're passionate about. What do people usually compliment you on the most about? What do people ask you for help on or advice on? What are things that you've been awarded for? And what are your biggest achievements in life? We already identified what makes you happiest yesterday. So now that we identified what you're good at, what are the commonalities between the two? This is your passion. When you find the things you're good at and you love, you can do it for days, and time will pass by like it was a second. So what are your dreams, causes, groups, people, or important messages that you want the whole world to know? Write it down with passion and conviction. What's important to you and why? What makes you feel alive? You know, when you're in a room and there's just a lot of conversation going on and you're kind of checked out of the conversation, and then suddenly someone says something and you just light up. You are at the end of your seat. You are ready to chime in and give your two cents. That is your passion. So if you're finding yourself in a career that is paying the bills but not really fulfilling your soul, this is something you can do on the side. Or maybe it's not something you can do on the side. Maybe it's something you want to do and get paid for, which is also possible. And we will get to that later. But if this is something that really is just bringing that fire within you, you want to keep this in your life. And that's where your passion lies. So as you write, you will feel an excitement come from within of all the things you want to do and the things that there's different ideas that will just start coming up back to back if this is truly what you're passionate about. So what I want you to do is when that feeling comes up, sit with it. Really feel that joy and passion and that fire within you, and see if you can take that fire with you for the rest of your day. And any moment throughout the week when you're starting to feel low, come back to that feeling, that fire, and see if you can introduce it into different parts of your life at different times in your day. So tell us, what are you passionate about? Leave it in the comments. I can't wait to hear about it. And if you're finding this challenge helpful for you, then I would love if you would tag your friends and tell them about it. Because there's one thing about us rising ourselves. There's another thing with us rising and taking those we love with us on that journey and helping them rise too. So thank you again for joining us for this challenge and being curious to discover, unleash, and transform your life so you can lead your extraordinary life. I will see you again tomorrow.